It's a tremendous popular demonstration, and the Municipal Stadium is one vast sea of humanity. Cardinal Dougherty enthroned as a prince of the church. Just 50 years ago, he was ordained a young priest. Now he's a distinguished member of the highest rank of prelates of the Roman Catholic Church. And in solemn ceremony of ancient liturgy, Cardinal Dougherty celebrates the Mass on his golden jubilee. The crowd forms a chalice, the sacred vessel. Now there's a stately procession as the ceremony ends.